Welcome back to Fox 4 News at 9. If your fingers still work, you have a couple more hours to take advantage of Cyber Monday if they're not all tuckered out.
None of that going on in our corner of the newsroom today, right?
No, I did Cyber Thursday and Friday.
There you go. Why wait? Exactly. By 5 o'clock tonight, Cyber Thursday, Friday, Monday, whatever, those sales were up 15% from a year ago. Fox 4's Eric Burke live in Lenexa with a look at how a good day today can translate into a great year for one local business. Eric?
Well, John and Susan, if you like a sport that involves a board, a wakeboard, skateboard, longboard, or whatever, then they probably have it here at Ride Forever. It's a small business idea that was spawned on a ski lift in Colorado, and thanks to Cyber Monday, it could be looking at its best year yet.
This is the shipping room where UPS and FedEx come daily.
Dylan Lyon and a few of his 20-something buddies own and operate Ride Forever. It's tucked away inside All American Indoor Sports. But it's the website that drives this small business venture, and Cyber Monday is key.
It's been really good. Normal Monday we might get 5 orders, and today I think it's already 30-something, and about every 5 minutes.
And it's not shoppers who just want to avoid the crowds.
You'd think it's local, but it's only about 10% local. It's mostly California and New York, but it's all over the place. It's international.
Orders stacked and ready for shipment are heading to global destinations like Australia and Canada, and the orders keep coming.
Rockford, Minnesota. It's just crazy how random it is.
Dylan and his partners carved out a niche for themselves. Ride Forever is basically a skateboard shop, but it has much more. Snowboards and longboards, and of course all the gear you need for whatever climate you're in. But Dylan says the shoes are the big draw, and major companies like Nike are on board.
I think you can get like 3 or 4 styles at the mall when we have like 100.
But in order to survive, it takes more than different styles. That's where days like Cyber Monday can really help. With millions cruising the web, the right approach can drive sales through the roof.
So this year we put a little bit more effort into marketing and the campaign, and so it's been paying off. It's been cool.
Like many businesses, big or small, the holiday season can make or break your year financially. Based on the orders from Black Friday through Cyber Monday, Dylan says he's hopeful that he and his partners are in for a good 2011. Eric Burke, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Lenexa.